So today I decided to make a weekly vlog and see how that goes. This is my first try. It's actually Monday morning, currently 8 a.m. in the morning. I'm going for a walk with my mom. So we try to do this at least 4 times a week. We decided last week we'll do it the whole week, and then I started having headaches, stomach pain, this, that, because I'm also on a diet, but that's another gist for another day. So this is Rain's Soul. I don't know, she's bought it for us. It's meant for pure wellness of the body, full body. You're meant to take it first thing in the morning. So yeah, we're going for a walk now. See you guys later. I'm coming, I'll check. Get ready for work to go to the salon. I have a few customers coming today, but like I just feel sad. The amount of deaths you're seeing on like Instagram or like social media, it's just a bit much. Like you go on Twitter, someone is saying pray, say a prayer for my dad or my auntie, and it's actually sad because it's like you don't know what tomorrow holds. You just know, oh, you should leave, and I feel like you should always leave and thank God. Like there's nothing stronger than thanking God and saying Allahu Akbar, Alhamdulillah. Like keep thanking God any way which you can, because this, we're all living on borrowed time. It's not, you don't know when you're going to die. Like even when doctors say, oh, you have 6 months to live, some people live more, some people live less, so it can never be exact. So I just want to urge you guys to remember to pray, say a prayer for your loved ones. Like just pray and do as much good as you can, because only your good deeds would speak for you, as far as I know. So yeah, I pray for all those who have passed and their family members, for God to give them the strength to push through.
Somebody
was telling me some sweet message like,
I'm weird.
Hi.
Hello.
Please tell them about your channel so they go and subscribe.
Oh, hi guys, my name is
Zulaiha
Timbo. I'm a Nigerian.
I'm a Nigerian YouTuber based in Abuja, and I do lifestyle, beauty, and fashion content. So I'm based in Abuja. Yes, I am. Please go subscribe to my channel.
Follow me on Instagram, Ola Benz. Peace out.
She has internet.
Oh yeah, Twitter.
How was your treatment?
It was
thank you.
But you had it, your hair is treatment too, everything.
It was really nice. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Guys, guess who came? Is it like you call? Guess who came in after how many? Months of opening? Folks. Move it.
Please. I'm begging you, alright? Please.
Lay. See all these people trying to guess. I said anybody that guessed how many weaves I have on my head will win free hairdo. 60, 50. You did not win. I will announce the winner.
Calculation.
Why are you coming on this? You're going on my YouTube. I still feel everybody should move away from this one. It's true, it's not Maxine's glass, they broke. They broke the pharmacy's glass.
You guys should not kill him.
I would lie down.
This is my property until we stock in. Now we have to stock. We're hoping soon. So let me enjoy everything I can enjoy now. Let me enjoy this rug. Oh, God.
Please, she's for sale. Come on. Bye.
Yes, no. I'm for sale. She's trying to carry me.
Good morning. Today is Friday. Juma Mubarak to all my Muslim brothers and sisters. I hope we're having a good day. So today is the end of the vlog. I just wanted to end it properly because I don't really have much to do. I'm just going to the salon to attend to my customers. If you haven't been to Auricular Salon, what are you waiting for? And you're in Abuja, you have not come for our massage, our facials, pedicure, manicure, what, your hair, sugar wax, como. I'm calling for everybody that hasn't been. We're going to be having loads of discount for this Salah week. Eid period just coming. Tell me what you want, we'll give you what you desire. Okay, so have a nice day, guys. Hope you enjoyed the vlog. If you enjoyed the vlog and you watched it this period, come into the salon. If you're in Abuja, I owe you a 15% discount. If you didn't watch it here, then that means you did not come. If you just skip through, don't let devil use you, just go back and watch it again, because your views count. The longer you watch my videos for counts. My watch hours need to go up. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. This is just a plea. Like, this is road to 1,000. Like, I'm trying to get up to 1,000 subscribers. Help my ministry. Eh? If you can't come to my salon, at least subscribe to my channel. Let's make it like that. Eh? Have a nice day, everybody. Bye.
Joy. Come make me marry.